parents at the moment, like, you know, spend it. Like, don't save anything. Like, why should it be handed down to the kids? Like, we work for our own money, and I'm planning on saving up and handing it down
to the back.
I'd like, much rather that they travelled around and took my car and went to the baby's room. I'd like to know so much. Spend a couple of the months of the year up here with the grandkids, and spend a couple of months with the other sister and the other sister. And I mean, that's kind of people that never know how old you are, of course, so you don't want to, you don't want to